never like this in his day, and Terry, keeping tight, loved every second of it. And they made a huge fuss of it.
It's been a great night. We have so many of my old supporters here. Really good.
As a young pro, he lost a future two-weight world champ, Dick Tiger, out of all places, Shoreditch Town Hall.
Pretty little bit. I realised I was laying on the floor. And the manager, it wasn't a very good payday for me. £100 or something. It was a lot of money in those days, but not enough, I'll tell you, for that fight.
Later on, he outpointed the great Sugar Ray Robinson, who was nearing the end of his amazing career.
I met him at the end of his career. And I was able to beat him, but I was in the same class as him in his heyday.
But it was that night in the summer of 61 that it all came right when he beat Paul Pender.
He had plenty of ability, but as a person to fight, he wasn't very good. He never wanted to fight. It was the last thing he wanted to do. He just held you like a crab. Hence his nickname was the Boston Crab.
It was a great night with cabaret and amateur boxing. The respect and affection he still commands was plain to see as fight people gathered to pay the warmest of tributes to the man who conquered the boxing world half a century ago.
Yeah, it's been a great night. Fighters showing some good ability there, and the people that are here are unbelievable. I can't walk a yard without being stopped by people I don't know. Of course they know me, but I forget who the hell they are. There's a lot of friends and fans here. That's great.